there's a business part about it, you know. Because a lot of Jamaican artists, they don't know about synchronization, right? They don't know about copyright. They don't know about a whole heap of rights, you know?
A lot of rights.
Yeah, and there's so much rights, you know? Yeah. And if these things keep me alive, my little rights, like me get my little partner money every now and then through these rights. Yeah.